So once again, please give a very, very warm welcome to Roger, who has come all the way from South Africa to talk to us about fracking and about the problems of fracking. Really, thank you for being here. Und jetzt haben wir eine andere Rede, eine zweite Rede, und zwar von Roger aus Südafrika, der den ganzen Weg aus Südafrika zu uns gekommen ist, um hier über Fracking zu reden und seine Solidarität zu bekunden. Und vielen, vielen Dank, dass du hier bist. Das ist einfach nur wunderbar.
Good morning and greetings from South Africa. In South Africa, we say Amandla Awethu, which translated means power to the people. So I have a very... So I think I'd like to try that just for 1 minute with you. When I say Amandla, you all say Awethu. Can we just try Awethu? Okay, so together, Amandla! Amandla! People power. So I have a short of solidarity. We are engaged in struggles against coal mining and fracking. We understand and appreciate your struggle. We have seen the devastation and destruction and the complete destroying of communities, livelihoods, health and heritage. So all I would like to say this morning is we know the pain, we know the suffering. We know what it does to communities, but I also want to say we know the power of people together. We know the power of people standing up, standing together, saying no, not here, not anywhere. We say forward with the struggle, together we can win. Amandla! Amandla! Thank you, comrades. Woo!